Okay, what's going on, everybody? Hey, Bunny, how you doing today? Just making sure everything's all set and ready to go. I'm doing okay. I don't know how long I'm gonna stream tonight because I do have to work early tomorrow, but my goal is to at least try to finish episode 5 so I can get that all downloaded and uploaded to YouTube. So don't mess with the fan. So far, I'm loving the Skywalker saga. It's basically everything that I loved about the complete saga that came out in like 2007, I think. Yeah. Just that it's now added a lot more in-depth stuff, so I'm loving it. So, anyways, let's go ahead and get this come on. Give me one moment. I want it. No, I'm not tired. I'm just trying to figure this out. All right, that's the one screen. There we go. Okay. So, let's see, where is it? There it is. Come on. Do this. I'm debating whether to hook my controller up or not. If I do, then I'm probably gonna have to fight with it. If I don't, then I just gotta fight with my keyboard. Markiplier. Shut up. I don't want to watch you right now.
Breathe. Now, reach out.
This is
place in all this?
Okay. Yeah, 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 game save. Continue. Confirm. Okay. Go ahead and start episode 5. Yeah, like I love it. Like, I'm still debating whether to do the sequel trilogy because I just don't like the sequels. Like, I just don't. Also, Bunny, if you know anybody who you think might enjoy watching the stream, don't hesitate and share and go right ahead. More people we get in the stream, the more fun we could have.
Life out there, General. Sensors are in place. You'll know if anything comes around.
I know it's cold, Artu, but Princess Leia is very concerned about Master Luke's whereabouts. Exactly. We need to find Captain Solo and tell him that Master Luke has yet to return. Captain Solo isn't in the hangar, then he must be in the command center. Now, follow me.
And the only thing I really don't like is how R2 can't do his little glide. However, C-3PO, he is not completely worthless anymore. Like, he's actually useful. Which I was actually surprised. Can't go through there. I need a lightsaber to go through there.
This better be important. Me and Chewie are getting out of here soon.
Yeah, it's important. Yo.
sir. Princess Leia is wondering about Master Luke. He hasn't come back yet.
He might have forgotten to check in.
Not likely. Are the speeders ready?
Not yet. We're having some trouble adapting them to the cold.
So we'll have to go out on tauntauns.
Those signal towers. If we recalibrate them, we can
Bunny,
boost
thank
Luke's
you so much for
signal
gifted
and triangulate his location.
If you say so, General. Let's go.
Many creatures, great and small, reside in these plains. Some friendly, like our Tauntauns here, and some not so friendly.
Oh, great. Did you at least check the area for the not so friendly ones when you arrived?
We were as thorough as we could be in conditions like this.
Fantastic. I lose an arm, I'm blaming you. Hey, you think we can get this thing working again? Those cannons could be useful.
Scout droids. Great.
Let them leave the surface.
That.
Now things are starting to heat up. Well, kind of. It couldn't just be easy, could it?
We gotta melt that ice.
You don't say.
Wait for it.
Alright.
Get to the top to recalibrate it.
More. Ugh, the Empire must really like looking at snow.
Okay. Man, why do I keep failing at this? Is Luke in the sky?
That wasn't my stomach, by the way.
Stay vigilant.
That's one down, but the signal's still too weak. Let's find some more towers.
I gotta try to figure out how to work that. It did the same thing to, 90 a couple months ago. Apparently, the
any luck out there?
The bot
that I
towers.
Used to
have a location
advertise
soon.
My
I'm here too,
sponsor,
you.
My all that. Basically, it
thanks,
thinks. Oh, if the same person
thanks,
messages
princess.
Back and
no
forth,
worry.
Apparently
it's
spamming.
It's easy to get the cold shoulder out here.
Oh, so you think you're a comedian, huh? Give me a break.
How's it going, Hexy? Hope you're having an awesome night. Get back, dead.
Signal tower in there.
I'm doing very well. Just relaxing, doing some streaming. Trying not to get mad at this frame rate. True Jedi! Han, you were supposed to stay in there, so when I closed it, I could just switch to you. God, you're so useless sometimes. Maybe this is why your son turned to the dark side. Come on. across slowly. Magnet. Do the magnet. Drop it. Jesus Christ, you're more useless than Han. Thank you.
I'll be the gentleman and let you climb up this one.
Hey, Hexy, thanks so much for the follow. I swear, Luke's in the sky right now. He's totally in the sky.
What is that?
A Wumpa, and our reason to be hasty.
He is totally in the sky.
Now let's get the last one. Luke's still out there somewhere.
Last one.
I don't have time to talk about dinner right now, Chewie. I'm freezing out here.
Hey, you be nice to Chewie.
Hey, not all of us are covered in fur, you know. You finished work on the Falcon? He hung up on me.
Says you're right. You don't be rude to my Chewie.
How come you guys haven't defrosted these already?
In these conditions, to be about as fruitful as herding raptors.
Thank you. Got him. Telling you, he's in the sky.
That's all the towers up and running, and it looks like they've already triangulated Luke's position.
And what are we waiting for? Let's go find him before the weather gets worse.
Yo, I didn't know we were in a Sam Raimi film.
Let's head in. Stay frosty.
Wishes it was that easy in the movie.
Luke.
Ben?
You will go to the Dagobah systems.
Huh?
There you will learn from Yoda, the Jedi Master who instructed me.
Ben! Ben!
It's so good to see you fully functional again.
Thanks, 3PO.
Well, your worship, looks like you managed to keep me around for a little while longer.
I don't know where you get your delusions, laser brain.
Laugh it up, Buzzball.
Princess, we have a visitor.
Always thinking with your stomach.
An Imperial probe droid!
I didn't hit it that hard. It must have had a self-destruct.
General, there's a fleet of Star Destroyers coming out of hyperspace in Sector 4.
Prepare for ground assault.
A man of fresh updates, so my existence has meaning again, apparently.
You heard him, R2. The Empire's coming. Let's get a snow speeder ready and head out there.
All troop carriers will assemble at the north entrance. The heavy transport ships will leave as soon as they're loaded. Only two fighter
So I think that's actually
ship.
Pretty fun.
The energy shield can only
nice
be open for
how...
a short time, so you'll have to stay very close to your transports.
Two fighters against a Star Destroyer?
The Ion Cannon will fire several shots to make sure that any enemy ship will be out of your flight path. When you've gotten past the energy shield, proceed directly to the rendezvous point. Understood? Good luck.
my programming is making me announce I have new hits. There, baby.
Hmm, not in great condition. We can fix it. Right, R2?
Yeah, that's another thing, like, how they stay true to the story, and even the back, the lore story. Because, like, one thing a lot of people don't realize, why Luke's able to use the Force, and at the beginning of Episode 5, is actually because in between Episode 4 and 5, he actually trains himself. Like, he actually goes to, like, a bunch of different places and, and works in practice and learns, the ways of the Force, so... A lot of people don't realize that.
Great. We got the engine fixed. Well, we'll need a new wing if we're gonna fly out of here.
They do, and that's one of the things I actually really like.
Spotted Imperial walkers.
Echo Station 3TA.
Okay. Yeah, I remember that cutscene. Give me one moment, guys. I gotta plug my controller in because for some reason my mouse. Come on. I need this. Come on. Be nice.
Great job, Luke. Well, that was just a start. Let's keep going.
Whoops. Whoops.
Woo! Great work, Rogue Squadron. Luke, you have to stop those AT-ATs. The base can't take much more. We're done.
No one will be able to save us. Don't worry, 3PO. We'll handle the that action. Just sit tight. Alright, boys, keep tight now. We're gonna have to pull these guys down. Ready or prepped?
Yo, that kind of bullshit, like...
Keep going, Luke!
Gotti!
We might actually survive this. Don't sound so surprised.
The odds are not exactly in our favor.
Oh yeah! Thank you.
evacuation code signal.
Wait, is that Darth Vader?
Come on, that's it.
And get to your transports.
Ah, run for your life!
This is Solo. Better take off. I can't get to you. I'll take her out on the Falcon. Come on.
But where are you going? Come back!
I ain't wasting any more time. Let's get to the Falcon now!
Is it still in the hangar?
Well, it ain't in the cafeteria.
No escape. Don't make me destroy you.
No! I'm starting to have my doubts about the structure of these pictures in space.
Beat it, will ya? We got somewhere to be.
Appears to be stuck.
Going that way, then.
Everyone, blasters at the ready.
Okay.
Okay, we got this. Let's go.
If I may say so, sir, I
punch it.
Go.
Not him, the Falcon.
Don't worry, R2, we're going.
Prepare to make the jump to light speed.
They're getting closer.
Oh, yeah? Watch this.
I noticed earlier that the hyperdrive motivator has been damaged. It is impossible to go to light speed.
Great. We can still outmaneuver him.
All right, Chewie. You ready?
Hold on. This could get bumpy.
there's still more TIE fighters on our tail.
But less than there was before. So I call that progress.
I don't want to be here all day. We need to escape these Star Destroyers.
Need to stop them from tracking us, so...
We have to shoot out their radar dishes.
And their turrets. Those things have quite the range. Trust me.
Regular laser cannons won't put a dent in them. You'll need to hit them with a proton torpedo.
Thank you for the hydrate.
Chewie, set to 7-1. No, you buttball, to 7-1.
You're not actually going into an asteroid field.
They'd be crazy to follow us, wouldn't they?
Sir, the possibility of successfully navigating an asteroid field.
Never tell me the odds.
I can't believe we're doing this.
This wasn't top of my agenda this morning either, Princess.
Let's take a look here.
Excuse me, ma'am, but where are we going?
I've got
going in closer to one of the big ones.
Closer?
Closer.
There. That looks pretty good.
I hope you know what you're doing.
Yeah, me too.
There's nothing wrong, R2. Just setting a new course. We're going to the Dagobah system.
My camera acting up again. One moment, guys. I think my camera's acting up again. Okay.
Obi-Wan said we'd find a Jedi Master called Yoda who could train me on Dagobah. Not picking up any cities or technology. Massive life form readings, though. There's something alive down there.
Let's go see Yoda.
You be more careful. I'm sure it's perfectly safe. It's getting pretty dark. We should set up camp for the night. Now, where's the equipment? Great. Well, I'm not swimming out to get it. Let's look around. That'll keep away the bugs and whatever else is lurking out there. Now all I gotta do is find this Yoda. If he even exists.
Away put your weapon. I mean you no harm.
I'm looking for a Jedi Master.
Yoda? You seek Yoda?
Oh, I don't even know what I'm doing here. We're wasting our time.
I cannot teach him. The boy has no patience.
He will learn patience.
Ooh, Yoda.
He is not ready.
I am ready. Ben, I can be a Jedi. Ben, tell him I'm ready.
Ooh. Ready are you? What know you of ready? To become a Jedi. Train, practice. Learn, you must.
All right. Where do I start?
First, this simple trial you must complete. Yes, a Jedi strength flows from the Force. But beware of the dark side. Use the Force. Lift the stone. Reach new heights, you will.
Thank you.
friend of the Force, are they? Easily they flow. Quick to join you in a fight.
Am I a Jedi Master yet?
If once you start down the dark path, forever will it dominate your destiny. Consume you it will, as it did Obi-Wan. Nothing more will I teach you today. Clear your mind of questions.
Wait, there's something not right here.
That place is strong with the dark side of the Force. A domain of evil it is. And in it, you must go.
Nah, 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 nah. Check your holo map right in the middle. Right in the middle of a lightsaber fight, dude.
Let's get out of here. Ready for light speed? It's not fair. We've got to find a safe port somewhere around here. Bespin, it's pretty far, but I think we can make it.
I hope this Bespin place is as safe as you're making out.
Thank you.
to see you. How you doing, Chewbacca?
Hello, what have we here?
I am C-3PO, human-cyborg relations.
You truly belong here with us among the clouds.
Well, he seems very friendly.
Yes, very friendly.
What?
So, what are you doing here?
Repairs. I thought you could help me out.
What have you done to my ship?
Your ship? Hey, you lost her to me fair and square.
It's the hyperdrive.
All right, I'll get my people to work.
I've received an update since you last checked in, you know.
Yeah, it really was.
Everyone's invited, of course.
We would be honored if you would join us. This facility is crude, but it should be adequate to free Skywalker for his journey to the Emperor. We will test it on Captain Solo.
This deal is getting worse all the time.
I love you.
Wow, that's more heartbreaking than the original.
He's alive and in perfect hibernation.
You may take Captain Solo to Jabba the Hutt. This is the chamber for Skywalker, Calrissian, the princess and the Wookiee to my ship.
What do you think you're doing? I'm not going anywhere until we get Han back from that bounty hunter.
Then let's get the Falcon and stop him.
Hey!
What do you think you're doing?
Calrissian, didn't Lord Vader tell you to take the prisoner and take his ship?
There's been a change of plan.
So, just to clarify, Empire style, that's where you just shoot everywhere and start with a target and miss all your shots.
It's him. That's Boba Fett's ship.
Han!
on, Princess. We need to reach the Falcon. My men should have fixed the hyperdrive by now.
Should.
If anyone attempts to get through this door, blast them. The Millennium Falcon must not leave the landing pad. Understood?
Roger, roger. Oh, sorry. Wrong.
They're locking me up. This is my city. My city.
Well, looks like you've got a stormtrooper problem you should look into.
Oh, if only we had Artu with us. I'm actually starting to miss that cheeky little droid.
Don't worry. That would require
get that key card back. Look out! Troopers inbound!
You know, time to give those troopers a taste of my Relby K-23.
Where do you go?
Why does this infernal lift work?
Didn't he already leave? Like, didn't we just watch him take off?
I knew we'd make it.
Sure you did.
No sign of the bounty hunter. Come on, let's get to the Falcon.
Ramp isn't coming down. Chewie, see what you can do.
We don't, all because of Captain Solo's useless ship.
We did the Kessel run in less than 12 parsecs on that ship.
I really don't like that bounty hunter.
You and me both.
City in the clouds.
Friends you have there.
I've got to go to them.
It is you and your abilities the Emperor want. That is why your friends are made.
But I can help them. I feel the Force. Oh no. We'll never get it out now. How am I supposed to move something this big?
Always with you. It cannot be done. Hear you nothing that I say?
Return, I promise.
That boy is our last hope.
No, there is another.
Thank you.
Force is with you, young Skywalker. But you are not a Jedi yet. Only your hatred can destroy me. Give in to the dark side.
Yo, why you mess up my jam?
Get after him. Won't let Yoda down. R2. Let's find him.
Thank you.
Thanks, R2. It's quiet.
Controlled your fear. Now, release your anger.
Yo.
No escape. Don't make me destroy you.
I must remember what Yoda taught me. No anger, no fear. Let's get after it.
Yo, since when can I wall run? Alright, buddy, you have a good one. I'm actually probably gonna also finish this episode and then head to bed as well.
Here somewhere, I can feel him.
Show yourself, Vader!
410, 411, perfect.
Whoa, sorry, fellas.
Well, he wasn't in that one. Who needs this many capes? Let's keep looking.
sign of him in there.
You are beaten. It is useless to resist. Let yourself be destroyed, as Obi-Wan did.
Hey, that's the joint we were looking
Join me, and I will complete your training. Obi-Wan never told you what happened to your father.
He told me you killed him!
No. I am your father.
No. No. That's not true. That's impossible!
Join me, and together we can rule the galaxy as father and son.
Why the fuck would you do that to R2?
Leia!
Luke, we've got to go back.
Ready for light speed.
They told me they fixed it!
Ready for takeoff.
Good luck, Lando. When we find Jabba the Hutt and that bounty hunter, we'll contact you.
I'll meet you at the rendezvous point on Tatooine.
We'll find Han. I promise.
Alrighty, guys, so I say that's a good spot to stop for the night. Probably continue Return of the Jedi tomorrow. Or I'll do something else, I don't know, I haven't figured it out yet. But anyways, hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, don't forget to drop that follow for more awesome content in the future, and I will see you guys in the next episode.